WWE Champion Drew McIntyre in that ring for the Superstar Spectacle with Indus Sher. What was it like? And I know we talked before, this is the first time you guys have actually worked with our champion here. What was it like for you?
It was an honor, working with the WWE Champion. Amazing human being, not just in the ring, how he performed, but outside of the ring. I've known Drew since I've signed with the NXT. You were still in NXT. So knowing him, how good of a human being he is, and getting to perform with him, it was absolutely incredible. Thank you.
Yeah, this is true. Drew is like a champion, and he's a great human also. But we know today this about his. Thank you, Drew.
And Drew, working with these two guys, again, it's by the way, Republic Day, so very important. You guys were out there in the WWE Thunderdome, a place that you've been, you come every single Monday. Your first time in the WWE Thunderdome, but eyes from all around India were on you guys during your match. What was that like for you?
Yeah, it was incredible. Our Indian fan base is unbelievable, and they're huge. You know, I talk about it all the time. You know, when I look at my social media, I see all the countless feedback and the volume that comes from India, the compliments. The reason I'm champion right now is because the fans getting behind me and helping me rise to the top, and the volume that comes from India is unbelievable. Their passion from WWE is unbelievable. As you can see and hear from the guys, they're aggressively nice. Everyone in India is so nice. Like, I've spent a lot of time with Jinder, obviously, and I learned that about Indian culture. Just the nicest people in the world. Literally, Jinder and his cousin almost fought me one time when we went a night out because it was one bed and they wanted me to take that one bed. They're just amazing people, amazing culture, but the talent from these guys, from all the superstars we saw today, is just off the charts. I'm so happy that WWE is represented all across the world. I'm so happy to see India get their own show today, and everybody knocked it out of the park. So congratulations, guys. And I think one more time, we got to hit them with one more namaste. Yeah. So please lead the way.
Namaste.
Namaste.
This is a nice one.
That's a nice one. We're aggressive earlier. We won the match. Now we're calming down. But thank you, India. Namaste.
Happy Republic Day.
Happy Republic Day.